One of the key locations in Roman Britain was Chester. Here, buried in the modern city, lie the remains of the most elaborate amphitheatre in the country. Did Emperor Vespasian, the man who built the Colosseum, leave us this legacy? This is the story of a massive archaeological project to bring the Chester Amphitheatre to life. The two men in charge face hard graft and painstaking analysis.
We've sieved every bloody atom of this stuff.
There will be highs. And there will be lows.
It's raining.
They're determined to discover what happened here, when the amphitheatre was built, and what exactly it looked like. The secrets of Britain's lost Colosseum.